When you need anything, he'll wipe the tears from your eyes. Oh, hearing about the man that hold yesterday and hold tomorrow in his hand. Oh, hearing about the man that she knows that I just can touch the hymn of the government, I become whole again. All my blood problem will be gone. Yeah, I stop by to tell you, my brother and my sister, all over the world, if you don't have Jesus in your life, you are in darkness.
If you don't have Jesus
in your life, you are in darkness.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Lord.
Keep the right doctrine.
Yeah.
Stay on with the real thing.
Yeah.
Don't look back.
Uh-huh.
It's dangerous sometimes to look back.
Yeah.
It's good to look back at some great things that the Lord brought you out. It's good to look back.
That's right.
How the Lord have brought you through.
Yes.
It's good to look back.
Yes.
And think about that, how the Lord saved your life sometime when you was in the wrong place.
Yes.
It's good to look back and think about how the Lord brought you out.
Yes.
It's good to look back.
Yes.
And see how far the Lord have brought you.
Oh, yeah.
No harm to look back at some things. But it's dangerous to look back and say, I want to go back out there in the world.
Yeah.
I want to go back and lay around like I used to lay around.
Yes, sir.
It's dangerous to look back and say, well, you know, them guys look like they doing all right. Driving the best car and all them things.
Yes.
But I stop by to tell you, it's not about what you drive. It's what you are in your heart.
That's right. Amen.
That's what God wants. He wants the heart of man and woman, boy and girl.
Yeah.
What you got on don't get you close to heaven.
No.
What you possess don't get you close to heaven.
That's right.
Now, a whole lot of folks, they got a lot of things deep and they still unhappy.
Yeah, that's right.
Y'all hear me, do you?
Yeah.
They got a mansion.
Yeah.
But they still unhappy.
Yeah.
Some drive Rolls Royce, but they still unhappy.
Yeah.
Some got the best of best.
Yes.
But they still unhappy.
Yes.
Let me tell you why. If you don't have Jesus in your life, you can't find no peace nowhere.
That's right.
If you don't have Jesus in your life,
you
ain't gonna find any happy anywhere.
Nowhere.
I'm talking.
That's right.
Doctrine.
Yeah.
Right.
What you talking about?
If you don't have Jesus,
that's right.
If you don't have it,
that's right.
No material
help
you.
Mm-mm.
It's just like A, B, C.
Mm-hmm.
You are lost.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right. That's right.
Keep Jesus in your life.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
Stay with the real thing.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
That's our Savior,
yes.
The Holy Ghost, the power of God.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you got somebody this message.
Oh, yeah. Great lesson.
I hope you out in the world got somebody this message.
Great lesson.
Mm-hmm. Find your way to the church.
Mm-hmm.
That believe that Jesus Christ is the Savior.
Mm-hmm.
The one that's sitting at the right hand of the Father.
Yes.
That's watching over us right now. Those around the world that are watching us over YouTube and on the internet all over. Make sure you find yourself a church. I don't care what part of the world you're in.
Yeah.
Amen. You can worship him out there in the wilderness.
That's right.
You can talk to Jesus. I don't care where you're at. You can have a talk to Jesus. You don't even have to open your mouth. You can talk to the Lord.
That's right. Hallelujah.
You can talk to him.
Yes.
You can talk to Jesus.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell Jesus your problems.
Yeah.
If you're in the war zone.
Yeah, oh yeah.
You still can talk to Jesus.
Yeah.
As the word say, I want you, those that are around the world watching us, Romans 10th chapter, mm-hmm. and I'm finna close. Brother, my heart desire, pray to God for Israel that they might be saved. For I bear them record that they have a zeal of God, but not according to knowledge.
Yes.
For they being ignorant of God's righteousness and going about to establish their own righteousness.
Yes.
They have not submitted themselves unto the righteousness of God.
Yes.
For Christ is the end of the law.
Yes.
For the righteousness to everyone that believe. For Moses described the righteousness which is of the law, that the man which does those things shall live by them. But the righteousness which is faith speak on this wise, said, not in thy heart, whosoever sin unto the heaven, that is to bring Christ down from above, or who shall descend unto the deep, that is to bring up Christ again from the dead. But what said it? The word is near thee, even in thy mouth and in thy heart. That is the word of faith which we preach. That is, thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God hath raised him from the dead. Thou shalt be saved.
Amen.
Thou shalt be saved. I'm going to stop there. So that's enough to save you right there.
Mm-hmm.
But read the whole 10th chapter of Romans. But that's enough to save you out there right there. That's all you got to do is confess that Jesus is the Lord and the Savior. And receive him as the Savior. And you are saved through my grace. Thank you. Bless everybody. Thank you. Come on.